from the Donald Sniffle.
Can you hear that? It's picking up. Somebody's sniffing here. I think it's her sniffs.
To the Hillary Shimmy.
Woo, okay.
SNL's debate was like the real one, but on steroids. The real Donald kept interrupting.
Supported the invasion of Iraq.
Wrong.
That is absolutely
wrong.
Proved over and over again.
Wrong.
He actually.
While Alec Baldwin, in his debut as Trump, did more than just wrong Hillary.
Unfit to be commander in chief.
Wrong.
He is a bully.
Shut up.
He started. Means he's either not that rich,
wrong.
Not that charitable,
wrong.
Or he's never paid taxes in his life.
Warmer.
The reviews for Alec Baldwin's first ever Trump impression were, in the Donald's words,
the best.
Critics said Baldwin was spot on, perfect, totally nailed Trump. On his show 30 Rock, he once tried to nail Nixon.
It's purgatory, Tracy.
Richard Nixon?
Kate McKinnon as Hillary coughed her way on stage, then paid homage to the late Gene Wilder as Willy Wonka. The real Trump waited until after the debate to complain about his microphone.
And they also gave me a defective mic. Did you notice that?
The SNL writers noticed.
She broke it with Obama. She and Obama stole my microphone. They took it to Kenya. They took my microphone to Kenya and they broke it and now it's broken.
Secretary Clinton, what do you think about that?
I think I'm going to be president.
SNL picked some low-hanging fruit mocking Trump's pronunciation.
They're going to China.
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 Alec Baldwin's Trump was like a bull in a China shop.
It's pronounced China.
Jeanne Moos, CNN.
China.
New York.